Skeletons, it is Disney Queen Skelly here, and welcome back to another Getting to Know Me. So today we are doing questions 51 through 75, so let's go. Would you rather trade intelligence for looks or looks for intelligence? I once answered this. I don't know if my answer is going to change or not. I'll say I'll trade some looks for intelligence. I'd rather be smarter. How often do you buy clothes? I used to buy clothes on every paycheck, which was at one point bi-weekly, and then at one point weekly, but ever since quarantine, that's not happening anymore. Have you ever had a secret admirer? Maybe. I mean, I told the story about the roses, but if you weren't there for that, in high school, we did this Valentine's Day thing where you could buy fake roses, and you could, like, tape them up to walls, and you could write a little message in them. One of my friends did it for me, and she signed her name. Someone else did it, and I still don't know to this day who did it. What's your favorite holiday? Halloween. What's the most daring thing you've ever done? Conquered my fear on Guardians of the Galaxy and Tower of Terror. I also went snorkeling, cave tubing, ziplining through the jungle, but... What is the last thing you recorded on TV? I have no clue. I haven't had to record anything for a very long time. What was the last book you read? It by Stephen King. What was your favorite type of foreign food? Indian food. I love Indian food. Are you a clean or messy person? Well, I don't think you can see from my camera, but I am a very clean person. No, I am hella messy. The only reason my room is any clean at all is because of him. Who would you want to play you in a movie of your life? Again, I was asked this once before, and I think, I don't remember who I said, but right now I would probably want it to be Abigail Breslin. How long does it take you to get ready in the morning? Anywhere between 30 minutes to about an hour. What kitchen appliance do you use every day? The stove. What's your favorite fast food chain? McDonald's. What's your favorite family recipe? My tia Stella makes really good tamales every year, and she's already passed down the recipe, which breaks my heart because I don't want to think about that. Do you love or hate roller coasters? Depends on the roller coaster. I like roller coasters that flip upside down. I just don't like roller coasters that do the steep drops. That is a no-no for me. Favorite family tradition? That would have to be, we do Christmas Eve at my dad's side of the family. We do Christmas Day on my mom's side. And it's hilarious because Christmas Eve with my family, we could either be up till like midnight and then it'll be Christmas and we're like still opening gifts and we're still hanging out or whatever, and then like the next day we have to get up at like 7 a.m. to get to my mom's side of the family. What's your favorite childhood memory? That would have to be spending time with the kids in my neighborhood. What's your favorite movie? Nightmare Before Christmas. How old were you when you learned Santa wasn't real? How did you find out? I was 10 and it just kind of occurred to me, I guess. Is your glass half full or half empty? It depends on the day, but I usually like to see it as half full. What's the craziest thing you've done in the name of love? I left someone for another person. What three items would you take with you on a deserted island? It doesn't say that it has to be real items, but we'll consider real items is what they're saying. I'd bring a lighter, I'd bring a knife, and I'd bring lighter fluid. What was your favorite subject in school? That would be science. What's the most unusual thing you've ever eaten? Either alligator or escargot. Do you collect anything? I collect Jack merchandise. I collect ears. I collect pins. Y'all have seen my collections list. And that'll be it for today's Getting to Know Me. Thank you all so much for watching. If you want to answer any of these questions for yourself, let me know in the comment section down below what the question is and what your answer is. I'd love to get to know my subs as well. Bye, little skeletons. Stay safe. I love you guys.